Imagine a single object, small enough to fit inside a van, capable of erasing a city in an instant. This is the reality of a nuclear weapon, a flash brighter than a thousand suns, a wave of heat and force that flattens everything for miles, and toxic radiation that stays harmful for many generations. We unlock this power by splitting the atom, tapping into forces that hold the universe together. At the heart of it all is Einstein's famous equation, E equals mc squared. Mass and energy are interchangeable, and even a tiny bit of mass can unleash colossal energy. This is the secret of the stars and the bomb. Nuclear reactions, unlike chemical ones, break open the atom's core. There are two ways: fission, splitting heavy atoms like uranium or plutonium, and fusion, forcing light atoms like hydrogen together. In both, a small amount of mass vanishes, transformed into pure energy.
Welcome to Tectonic, where science doesn't just explain the world, it shakes it up.
The first atomic bombs were fission devices, relying on a chain reaction in uranium or plutonium. Engineers had to bring subcritical masses together in a split second to create a supercritical state, triggering an unstoppable chain reaction. The little boy bomb used a gun-type design, one piece of uranium fired into another. The fat man bomb used implosion, explosives compressed a plutonium core to critical density. Fusion weapons or hydrogen bombs are even more destructive. They use a fission bomb as a trigger to ignite fusion fuel, hydrogen isotopes, releasing energy on a scale far beyond fission alone. This two-stage design, called the Teller-Ulam configuration, allows for almost limitless explosive power. Radiation from the fission stage compresses the fusion fuel, mimicking the conditions inside stars. Modern nuclear arsenals are built on this terrifying leap in destructive capability. In milliseconds, a nuclear detonation creates a fireball hotter than the sun, unleashing a blinding flash and a wave of heat that incinerates everything nearby. The thermal pulse ignites fires across vast areas, while a shockwave flattens buildings and hurls debris at deadly speeds. Airbursts maximize the blast radius, groundbursts carve craters and vaporize Earth. A nuclear explosion also generates an electromagnetic pulse, EMP, that can destroy electronics over huge distances, crippling power grids and communications. The combined effects, heat, blast, and EMP, make nuclear weapons uniquely devastating. A single bomb can burn, flatten, and paralyze an entire city in seconds. The scale of destruction is measured in kilometers, overwhelming any emergency response. Hospitals, infrastructure, and first responders would be wiped out instantly. No conventional weapon comes close to this level of devastation. The danger doesn't end with the explosion. Groundbursts vaporize Earth, creating radioactive fallout that drifts for hundreds of miles, contaminating land, water, and food. Fallout emits radiation for years, making regions uninhabitable and causing cancers, birth defects, and genetic damage. The Hiroshima bomb released 15 kilotons. Today's warheads are 20 times more powerful, and the largest ever tested was over 3,000 times stronger. Modern weapons can destroy entire cities with a single strike. The science that unlocked the atom has made annihilation more efficient and terrifying. Understanding this power is essential for comprehending the existential risks we face. The forces we've unleashed are cosmic in scale. Our future depends on how we manage them. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to subscribe to Tectonic. See you next time.